Happy birthday, Michelle.
I really like your perm. Mm-hmm.
Thanks, guys. I'm so glad we could get together for my birthday.
The pizza looks great.
Oh, does anyone want a little extra cheese on their pizza?
No.
Right here? Oh. Yeah. Alright, keep it coming. Don't be shy.
That's a lot of cheese, Michelle.
There's no such thing as too much cheese.
That pizza was delicious. Mm-hmm.
But none of you guys got extra cheese.
We hear there's a birthday.
Yeah! Woo!
Happy birthday! Woo! Look at that. Wow.
I wish my friends liked cheese as much as I do.
And now, the six cheese connoisseurs of southeastern Wisconsin in their rendition of the Cheese Block Tango.
Munster.
Parm, sticks, Swiss, feta, Colby Jack,
Munster.
Parm, sticks, Swiss, feta,
Munster.
Parm, sticks, Swiss, feta,
Munster.
Just keep it coming. We really could eat cheese all day. So many flavors, so many options. I bet you.
People have those little habits that get you down. Like Danny. Danny liked to eat cheese. Not just any cheese, Parmesan cheese. Well, one day at the Cortez's, we decide to order a pizza, and I'm looking for my Parm because I brought it from home. And there's Danny sitting on the couch, chowing down on a nice cheesy slice. But not just any cheese, my Parmesan. So I said to him, you touch my Parm one more time? And he did. So I took back the Parmesan, grabbed some of Mark's Tabasco, and I poured it all over his head.
I was talking to Mike while he was in town from Salt Lake City. He was wearing his bikini. But anyway, it's about 5 p.m. and we're both getting pretty hungry. I don't know why, but it's just the two of us in the house. So I go upstairs to get us a snack. I come back with a few cheese sticks in my hand, and he asks, "Got any Kraft singles?" "Singles," I said. "Those belong in the trash." So then he grabs a cheese stick out of my hand and does the unthinkable. That's right. He just bites right into it without even peeling it. So then I grabbed the nearest pair of scissors and snipped his bikini right off. You know, some nights I still hear him squealing.
Just keep it coming.
Parm, sticks,
just keep it coming.
Feta, Colby Jack, Munster.
You could eat cheese.
Parm, sticks,
Swiss,
feta, Colby Jack, Munster.
You could deep fry it.
Parm,
they say you'll try it.
Sticks,
a meal without cheese should be
on
the night.
Swiss, feta, Colby Jack, Munster.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, prepping some waffles for breakfast, reaching for the Swiss cheese.
Colby Jack.
In storms Tamor with some cheddar. "You're eating them all wrong," he says. He was crazy. He kept on screaming, "Try it with the cheddar, it's better." And then he took a bite. He took a bite 10 times.
So many flavors, so many options. I've
Ich liebe Käse, großer Käse, kleiner Käse. Ich liebe sie alle, aber mein Lieblings ist der Feta. Sehr gut auf Salat, auf Pasta. An manchen Tagen esse ich sogar Feta alleine. Eines Tages mochte ich der Feta sein.
Okay, but what cheese do you like?
Feta, so good.
So a couple of years ago, Tony and I went down to Kirkfest, hoping to get our fill of cheese. The way I pictured it is that we were going to get a taste of all different kinds. Brie, blue, goat, gouda, cheddar, mozzarella, spread cheese, ricotta, one right after the other. So we get down to Kirkfest, and it's nothing of the sort. One street, a few stands. At that rate, the only thing that could make Kirkfest worthwhile was my favorite type of cheese, Colby Jack. So I head down the street to find some, and instead I find Tony in the worst state I've ever seen him, sitting on the ground holding a can of spray cheese. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was eating a block of Colby Jack, that I knew I would never go back.
Just keep it coming, just keep it coming, just keep it coming, just keep it coming.
Munster cheese more than I can possibly say. The taste of it, the smell of it, the texture. I spent so many days trying to convince Alex to try it, but you know him. He likes everything plain. Burgers, hot dogs, pizza, tacos. On second thought, I guess you could say we have similar tastes. But sometimes I just need something a little more exotic.
What have you done?
Belong in the trash.
Try the cheddar, it's better.
There's Tony, the spray
exotic
cheese.
Exotic tastes.
Parm.
Sticks.
Swiss.
Feta. Colby Jack.
Munster.
Michelle, Michelle!
Wait, what?
You've kind of been zoned out for like 7.5 minutes.
Guys, I just had the weirdest daydream. But anyway, it's been really fun, but I think we should get going. I really gotta stretch my legs here.
But I can't help myself when you put your hands on me.
Okay, turn it over.